There is tragic news of a Ukrainian Airlines plane crash on Wednesday after taking off from Tehran. All 176 on board, including 9 crew members, perished. The plane was heading to Ukraine's capital, Kyiv. The airline has indefinitely suspended flights to Tehran. Ukraine's foreign minister, Vadim Pristeyko, says the aircraft was carrying 82 Iranians, 63 Canadians, 11 Ukrainians, 10 Swedes, 4 Afghans, and 3 Germans, and 3 British.